New details coming out of Newport News regarding the teacher who police say was shot by a six-year-old student at Richneck Elementary. The school superintendent says school staff were alerted the student may have had a weapon. In fact, the student had his backpack searched hours before the shooting. School leaders now believe that the boy had the gun on him when he was searched but was able to conceal it. The condition of Abby Zwerner, the teacher, is improving.